The President, Major General Muhammadu Buhari, retired, has ordered the Federal Ministry of Humanitarian Affairs, Disaster Management and Social Development to increase beneficiaries of the Empower program by 5 million. Empower is a youth empowerment scheme of the federal government under the National Social Investment Program that provides a platform for skills acquisition and development for hundreds of thousands of beneficiaries. The Humanitarian Affairs Minister Sadia Farouk said the president directed her ministry to accommodate more Empower beneficiaries, adding that by sea of the scheme, which admitted over 1 million persons, had been inaugurated. She disclosed this at the handing over of feeding utensils by the Humanitarian Ministry to beneficiaries of the National Homegrown School Feeding Program, another NSIP scheme in Nasarawa State. In her remarks at the event, which was made available to our correspondent in Abuja, Farouk said the NSIP was the government's key social protection mechanism for many vulnerable groups. She said, "We have recently inaugurated the By Sea Empower scheme, which is aimed at helping over 1 million unemployed Nigerian youths to gain useful experience and technical skills that they can convert into small businesses to further support themselves." This is in line with President Muhammadu Buhari's directives for the expansion of the program to accommodate an additional 5 million beneficiaries. The minister, who was represented by deputy director in her ministry, Daguleng Ishaku, said a total of 195,000 utensils were handed over to Nasarawa to deepen the state's school feeding program. She said the school feeding program, for which we have gathered today, provides one free meal to over 9 million pupils in primary schools across the country. In Nasarawa State, we are providing funds to the state's selected aggregators and 2,768 vendors, and to feed 194,649 pupils in 745 schools across the 13 local government areas. In that value chain alone, hundreds of jobs are created every day and people are earning. The focal person, NSIP Nasarawa State, Usman Jubrin, explained that the program started in Nasarawa in 2019 with a total number of 1,200 cooks and 86,329 pupils. At present, we have a total number of 2,768 cooks and 194,649 pupils benefiting from the program, a total amount of 1.498 billion naira was expended in Nasarawa under the program from January 2019 to October 2021, he said. Jubrin said the fund was provided by the federal government, adding that it had positively impacted on the lives of all beneficiaries in the value chain, ranging from the vendors, suppliers, cooks, and pupils. My viewers, are towards your take, what's your reaction to this, as the federal government, you know, increases Empower by Sea beneficiaries by 5 million, beneficiaries. That is it. And then, with this, we must give kudos to the President Muhammadu Buhari's led administration for this increment of Empower beneficiaries by 5 million naira. And then, in fact, kudos to the federal government led by President Muhammadu Buhari. Please, what's your reaction to this? Do drop your reaction in the comment section, and your voice well and clear. And we must say that by increasing Empower beneficiaries by 5 million, with this, the federal government will put food on the tables of so many Nigerians, because a lot of Nigerians today do not have job, and they are jobless, and a lot of people are hungry, and this is the reason why crime rate has increased, so much in our country, in Nigeria, and that is it. All right, my viewers, I told me that is it, and I have some reactions here already. Ensure your own reaction is among the ones we have here so that your voice is heard and clear around the world. Then the first reaction that we have here now is from Hopsi. Hopsi says their recruitment is to suffer younger generations since they find it hard to pay the current one just recruited. Even the batch A and B are yet to receive their backlog stipends. That is according to Hopsi. What's your reaction to Hopsi comment here? It is true that a disengaged empower beneficiaries batches A and B, has not been empowered as earlier promised by the federal government led by President Buhari. And then the vice president, Professor Osibajo, did say that disengaged batch A and B will not be led back to the streets, that they will be empowered. But after such comments were made, up till now, nothing has been done regarding the batches A and B, and they are not happy with the government of the day. And although I would say they should still be, prayerful so that the federal government can answer them, but it is so annoying what the federal government is doing to them, because a lot of them did, complain to us bitterly recently, and that is it. All right, my viewers, I told men. And yes, some of them are still be owed backlog stipends. Yes, batches A and B. Some of them are still be owed backlog stipends. Yes, and they have not been paid. Although, according to the Minister of Metro Affairs, they ought to have been paid. But till date, the backlog stipends has not been paid. So that is it. And then also to Akada also commented saying that. I don't think the content and the title are compatible. Say, I don't think the content and the title are compatible. That is according to Akada. Okay, what's your reaction to Akada comments here? Please do drop your reaction in the comment section. And Akada comment has 8 thumbs up there. 8 thumbs up there. Then according to Sadiq Sunday Victor, he did say that give us our exit package, all this liar. I think Sadiq Sunday Victor is of the batches A and B. Empower beneficiaries talking about exit package there, and saying all this liar further. Then also too, Oscar Unduku also commented saying that when Una never paid the new ones, when Una never paid the new ones. That's according to Oscar Unduku. All right, time is never a friend. This is where we draw the cutting. Time is never a friend. Ensure you subscribe to our channel. Maybe support various spread this report to other news platforms. Thanks and God bless. And bye for now.